Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. And the match day noise at this place is truly special. The pride, the passion, it adds to a massive sense of occasion. A true heavyweight clash.
Well, on the face of it, Peter, we would appear to have a high caliber meeting with very little at stake. But then you consider a chance for one or two of the fringe players to get a look in, and this becomes a big incentive. It changes the dynamic. So there's plenty at stake for them, which will do no harm to the energy levels and the overall conviction and hopefully the style of contest.
So that's got things underway. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, I think it's hard to ignore this guy, Mike Maignan, Peter. You don't normally pick a goalkeeper as a potential match winner, but I think his consistency has to allow him an exception, because I think he's just very solid in all aspects of his game, and he has a great relationship with this defence.
Well, quite no argument from me on that one. Bellingham, Mendy, now it's Bellingham, cross deflected over the goal line for a corner, and now they can spring out of defence. Now it's Morata. Rafael Leao. Chukwueze. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Hops for safety. Eder Militao. Milan starting the game with good energy, looking to take control of proceedings if they can. Now it's Vinicius Junior. And he's picked out the run. Oh, good ball. Rodrigo! He's scored! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, Peter, I think the keeper knew straight away he was never going to get to it.
So, a breakthrough already. Hernandez. aim forwards, fiddles it through, Rafael Leao, hit into the middle. Eder Militao, Bellingham, Hernandez, and if you have just joined us, still just one goal between them,
and the score is 1-0.
It's anyone's ball now,
and here's Morata. Oh, brilliant stop from Courtois.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Bellingham.
Now it's Vinicius Junior. Adley.
Pinged towards the front line.
Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
Oh, he's played it in low.
Been there, done that, unfortunately. You immediately want to have another go. Believe me on that.
He's a sharp little ball here. Well read, and the danger is averted. Gets good distance on it. Milan opting for a change of tack here, I think, Jim.
Yeah, but it's an approach that can work very well if you've got the players who have the right movement in the box. You know, when they're coming in from wide positions, you just want that instinct to take over.
Calabria. And it's Loftus-Cheek.
It looks very much like they'd be happy to settle for this narrow lead at the break.
Calabria crosses. No, that's not going to find its target. Tchouaméni. And Carvajal. And they've switched it over to the other side. Bellingham. Ciao. Tomori. And Adley. Forward it goes. Tchouaméni. Rodrigo. Moved on forwards.
Rodrigo!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different. And that'll be the last act of the first half. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal. And that is the state of it at the break. 1-0.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Carvajal. Valverde. And Carvajal. Now it's Mbappe. That's going right the way across. Cross deflected behind for a corner.
Milan are making a change now. And the keeper beats it away. What a throw in. Tries the cross. And he's there to get rid. Real chance! Now, who's going to be first to this? Oh, really good feet. Mendy plays it in. Cleared away. Corner it is. Massive leap! They've done it! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, with this kind of authority, Peter, why not push on and totally kill this off?
Adley. Played out towards the right wing. Oh, nicely intercepted. The pressing's intense, and it's played off. Pulisic. And that has been knocked clear. And it's corner. And it's been taken short. Nice control. And it's Loftus-Cheek. Calabria crosses. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Great defending, strong and determined. Now it's Loftus-Cheek. Adley. Away from immediate danger. Loftus-Cheek. And here's Morata. Chukwueze! Benacer plays it short. And he's heaved it away. And it's Loftus-Cheek. Out to the right. Adley. Benacer. Oh, what a ball, he's in here! Over to the left. Now it's Pulisic. Chooses to go back. That's good play. Pulisic. Mbappe given the lift of his goal. Now it's Bellingham. Good spot, he's seen the run. Mignon can pick that up. Gets his pass away. Now it's Vinicius Junior. Vinicius Junior's cross. That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Mendy, Tchouaméni, Rodrigo. Oh, good spread. Carvajal making good progress on the right-hand side. Great lead! They are rampant! And they are cruising away! A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Three-nil, and things are starting to look awfully cosy. Bennacer and Hernandez, and it's played forward. And that's too far for anyone. A noticeable change in the approach to defending here. Much more in your face.
Yeah, it very much looks like this defence has learned from its errors now.
Keep the ball and you win the game. It really is that simple. Hernandez gets over and intercepts. The referee's awarded a free kick. And that is a truly outstanding save. Okafor. Interesting ball. Vinicius Junior played into the middle. And here comes the corner. Valverde with the short one. Place it in low.
Oh, that was one big no-no when you've got a queue formed in the box.
Adley. Pulisic. Looking tidy in possession here. Loftus cheek! It's there! Simplicity itself.
Well, it doesn't have to look spectacular. Why complicate simplicity?
Well, there is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Added time is up. And there goes the whistle.